Oh, so you're an artist?
Yeah.
Are you good at it?
Sometimes it may be good, sometimes it may be shit.
What would you rate yourself on a scale of 1 to 10?
I'm a 10.
A 10?
Yeah.
That's like flawless though.
Yeah, I am flawless.
You're flawless? Okay, so like, what? Like, let's be real this time. Mm-hmm. Alright, so like on 1 to 10, like for real, like realistically, what would you rate yourself?
A 10.
A 10? Okay.
So I asked my friend to pick me up Starbucks on the way to pick me up. This dude gets me water with no ice!
You're going to jail, Dylan!
Find this fucking skull here. It has a full set of teeth.
Ricky here.
And this dumbass goes, you think it's a bird? Before we go, did you know that girl is a demon? And not much to look at.
What was that? Did he just... Doesn't that mean ugly? But who?
Nezuko? You gotta be out of your mind! Who would look at Nezuko and think she's ugly? She was the most beautiful girl in our whole town, you know that?
Let's go.
I know, we're already coming! But take back what you said about her!
Prepare yourself! This is the day you die, Goku!
If I had a zenny for each time I heard that... You know, you're not the first one to try that line on me. But you just might be the last.
Panda sneeze, cute!
I'm not cute.
Bro, your sneeze was straight up adorable.
Stop! I'm not cute! You think that was cute? Oh, come on, man! I'm not cute!
Video game lover, we should f- with each other. I said, video game lover, we should f- with each other.
It's like a trip, trip, trip that'll never stop. Whoa. You should get a tip, tip, tip till you just go pop. Whoa. Give it to your sister, it doesn't hurt.
Well, you didn't say they were from the Undercity.
Who the fuck does that mean?
What if they're dangerous? You don't get
it. You just don't get it. I'm from the Undercity.
Some of us have bigger problems. You selfish, entitled princess.
Selfish. I've been stuck being perfect my whole entire life, and literally the only thing you have ever done for me is messed up.
Nothing is messed up.
What the what?
That is a lost child. It's like an actual kid. So I find him and I grab him! I've got the child!
All I gotta say is, if I pause my anime to text you back, don't ever question my loyalty. Ever.
I understand your anger.
If you did, you wouldn't be killing him so soon.
You suck! You suck more! I went to church today just to pray on your downfall!
Mom made pancakes.
Okay, I'm coming.
It's not like that at all! I promise you!
You know, if that's the kind of thing you're into, if you ask politely, I'll let you do you-know-what.
I can do what?
Gotcha!
Destroy the academy. That's what Decepticons do.
I don't care what the rest of you do. I'm going to help it.
What? Why would you, of all bots, help a dirty Decepticon?
Because I am a Decepticon.
Thank you for understanding. I'm glad you're not mad.
Who says I'm not mad?